and Juliet.
What's wrong with Romeo and Juliet?
It's depressing.
It's a tragedy. That's kind of the point.
I don't like tragedies.
Can you two hurry up?
Your go.
I win. Anna, this place is about to close in 5 minutes. You're gonna fail this book report.
How did you do that?
It's math, Steven, not magic. I promise you, it doesn't matter. Just take Romeo and Juliet and let's go.
Take it from somebody who's failed the class. Romeo and Juliet is fine. Hey, bookworm, what's your deal?
That's one mean paper cut. Are you three here to check out?
We've got to get out of here! We've got to find John.
Anna, Mary, where are you guys? Shh. Anna.
John. Mary.
Okay, look, we gotta get out of here right now.
How? The doors are locked. We're not getting out of here.
Let's just take his keys.
No, that's a stupid idea. Based on this building's age and size, the probability is 86% chance that there is a back door somewhere.
By the time we find it, we'll all be dead. So let's just take his keys.
Then what?
I don't know, we'll drive off and call the police?
But my phone and my keys are in there.
So even if we get outside, we're just stuck in the parking lot.
You two, go for the bag. I'll go get his keys.
No, you two go for the keys. I can get the backpack by myself.
No, I don't want you roaming around by yourself.
No, the probability of him killing us both is so much less if we at least...
Don't say that! We're all getting out of here alive.
Okay, fine. Let's meet back in 5 minutes.
And? If one of us doesn't make it,
then... No, we're all getting out of here.
Go there. You go.
Okay.
Dang it, I forgot my phone. Mary, can I see your keys?
Steven.
I can hear you thinking.
Yeah, okay. There's been a murder. My friend is dead.
You need I